Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, looks like we're back in that, back in this crib again. So, I guess we might as well go upstairs and take a helicopter. Yes, please. Let's just take the horizon. Taking the vulture would be a little bit overkill. We're just gonna go head over to the next mission. Which, shouldn't be any strongholds. Nope, just a mission. Should be right here. Somdi mission. Let's head out. Depending on how far we get, guys, we may or may not end up finishing off the Somdia this episode. If we don't do it this episode, it'll be next episode. We'll just have to see how it goes, or how the time goes. There's two missions left, this one and the next one. With the Somdi. So we'll just sort of see. Well, this is a ways away, isn't it? There we go. Now it's coming into view. Very nice. Okay, let's get this started up. This should be, an assault on precinct 31.
You gonna stand there or you gonna work out?
I get enough cardio running from the cops.
Suit yourself.
I'm surprised you can run 5 minutes without coughing up a lung, let alone 5 miles.
I'm full of surprises.
Then surprise me and tell me how you're gonna take out the general.
Well, that creep's always riding around in that limo of his, right?
Yeah.
So I figure the easiest way to find him is to go and tap into the traffic cameras at the police station.
I don't know if easiest would be the word I'd use.
All right, so it's not the easiest way, but it's the quickest. Besides, now I get to tag along.
Are you high, or do you not remember the part where I told you that I wasn't gonna babysit you?
Okay, so you're gonna hack into the traffic cameras then? Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's go, boss.
There you go. Guess we're gonna go hack into the police station's traffic cameras.
They're not gonna let us walk in dressed like this. We gotta get some disguises.
All right, let's go find some disguises. Out of the way, out of the way. Well, looks like we got a time limit here. 2.5 minutes. Alright, no worries, guys. Should be no problem. Dude, you are in my way.
Thank you.
Hey. Move it. You're not going anywhere. Okay. We got the van.
This should be a new look for you. You look great in a jumpsuit.
You put a picture of this on your blog, I'll kill you.
You gotta learn how to take a compliment, boss.
So we tap the cameras and we're golden, right?
Just tapping into the cameras isn't enough. That's why Pierce is jacking some electronics so we can set up surveillance at the hideout.
Okay, here we go. Alright, so that was not good. Alright, come on, Shandy, let's go.
Before we go in the station, remember to put your piece away. Most your cameramen don't wave around guns.
Alright, check in at the front desk. Hello.
Welcome to the Stillwater Police Department. How may I help you?
So, there's something broken, right? And, it's
our job to fix it. We're in the monitoring station.
God, there's always something acting up in this place. The monitoring station's upstairs.
Okay. Let's head upstairs. We gotta go... this way. Come in, Chandi. Hello, everybody. Don't mind us. We're not doing nothing.
Your crime spree is over.
Uh-oh. I think our cover's blown. Come on, Johnny.
You're lucky I don't have a king. You're gonna fucking
die for this. Okay. Okay, just give me a minute.
Okay. I'll give you a minute. Hurry up. We got all kinds of police out here. And I don't think they're happy with us. I'm gonna need you to speed this along. There, Shandy. Uh-oh.
No one dies. Die.
Here we go.
Why are you making this move?
Oh, jeez. Stop that.
Don't make me use a
gun. All right, peoples. Shandy, how's it going in there? You done yet? Shandy, might want to hurry up. I don't think they're too happy with us. How long does it take to hack into a police terminal? Shandy, you gotta hurry. There's like a helicopter outside. You know what I mean? Although there don't seem to be any more policemen coming after us. So, I mean, you know, that's good. You done yet? What is taking so long?
It's done. Let's get out of here. Keep me covered. This thing's heavy. There should be a helicopter on the roof. Let's go.
All right. It's all good. Let's go. Oh, jeez. Come on, Johnny. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Get in the helicopter.
Shandy wanted. You sure she knows what she's doing?
Damn right, I'm sure.
That's a...
Well, I'm pretty sure. I mean, there's a decent chance Shandy knows something about computers.
Jeez, there's attack choppers behind me. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That's where we're going.
People, here's the deal. We got a truck full of electronic shit that I don't know how to use. I want you guys to help unload the truck and set up shop here. Once we're up and running, I want someone watching these monitors 24/7. The moment someone sees that fucking limo, I want to know about it. Let's get to work.
This is gonna work, right?
Probably.
You had me break into a police station for something that would probably work?
Well, you know, I thought it would be good times.
Thanks, Shandy.
Anytime.
Oh, you gotta love Shandy. Okay. That works. Yeah, $25,000. No new territories. Okay. Here's what we're gonna be able to do, guys. Let's go grab my boss car. Just right here. So we got some races. And let's see. This one right here we haven't done yet, so let's go do that. There's only I think there's only three more races in the Southern Island, according to my guide. And so this is one of them. Let's go.
3, 2, 1.
So what do we got? 13. Markers. Jeez, where are they, these things? Alright. Finally, one that I can kind of see straight forward. There we go. Now they're coming a little quicker. 10, 11, 12, one more. Not a problem. Piece of cake. All right, let's go find the next one. Let's see. So this next one is here. Right? Just curious. Okay, yeah. This race right here. This is where we're going, guys. I saw you trying to turn in front of me like that. Alright, this should be an uncompleted race. Right here. Yep, here we go. Okay guys, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. That's not a good start. Not supposed to fall off the bike. This way, through this tunnel. Man. Jeez. Having a hard time controlling the bike. Seven, we're halfway there, guys. Okay, not bad. That's 10. Let's go around the big lake. Oh, perfect landing. Did you see that landing? That was pretty amazing. All right, very nice, guys. That was pretty good.
Dane Vogel and I are not going to get along.
What'd you do with my car? You guys made me lose my car. That's not cool. All right. Fine.
I've been waiting to show you what I can do.
Bring me my car. Thank you. Okay, guys.
When was the last time I got
a let's see. The next race that we want to do is in Pleasant View. Let's see. Map. Pleasant View. It should be Pleasant View. Pleasant View. Where's Pleasant View? No, there it is. This way. Right here. That's where we're going. And actually, guys, I believe this is the last race, at least on the southern island, that we haven't done yet. So when we finish this, we'll be done with the entire Southern Island as far as races goes, so that's pretty good. All right, I want to start the race, please.
3, 2, 1.
All right, pull up, Lane. Pull up. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Oh, I can't race the landing gear on this guy. Oh, that's a bummer. All right. Oh, man. All right, no worries, guys. We got this. He's kidding. Uh-oh, sharp turn coming. Well, maybe not. Now there's a sharp turn coming. Oh boy. And there's another one too. Well, that's back the way I came. What, are you kidding me with this? Oh, crap. Missed it. Yeah. Whew. Barely made that gold medal. Even missing that one. Cool. So we just picked up a plane in our hangar. Very nice, guys. Okay, we got plenty of time. Let's go, tell you what. Give me that. Okay, so we're gonna go do a mission, guys. This is the next mission in the... As soon as I figure out where it is, probably over here. Let's go over there. I'm sure that's where it is. Very nice game, very nice. That's a tricky race, especially those couple of turns. And actually, that was the last plane race that we have to do. I think there's another helicopter race. But, as far as planes go, we're done with planes. That's why we picked up the stunt plane. I am not going the right way. Hey, what do you want from me? You told me you wanted me to go this way. Now quit changing your mind. It's just not cool. Look, I'm going to start ignoring you in a minute. Just going wherever I want to go. Stupid path thing. Alright. You got a Somdi mission out here somewhere? Yep, there it is. It's kind of a nice box. Should we keep it? We'll keep it. I already have one of those. Alright, there's a Somdi mission. Let's get it going. The shopping mall.
Holy shit! I found the limo!
Yo, Shandy, where the hell are you?
Sup?
Get up, we gotta get moving.
What, you're actually taking me along?
I can't get a hold of Pierce.
Thanks, I guess.
You're welcome. Now get up, we gotta catch that limo.
Alright, let's go get the limo. Get in, Shandy.
We can do this!
I'm in charge for a reason.
People didn't want to get hit, they'd stay home.
Come on, we're on a time limit here, guys. Minute 30 to get to the shopping mall. You did not just try to pull in front of me.
Where are we going?
The General's headed towards the mall, and we gotta get there before he does.
Yeah. Okay, here we are, I think. do this.
Here he comes. Get ready.
Hey, General.
Let's go, boys.
No, you don't. Hey, did somebody ask you for your assistance? All right. No, you're not. Come here. Where'd you go? Alright. General. General. Where are you at, fool? Whoa, whoa. Dude, why are you still alive? How many times I gotta shoot you? No, you don't. Don't come at me with that. Are you insane? Alright. Come on, Johnny. Get in the car. We're gonna drive down there. These people are annoying me. Clearly, this guy's all the way down here. Okay. You will stop trying to run me over. Jeez Louise. Run. Run, 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 run. Get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Good Lord. Where's Shandy at? Hey Shandy, where you at? Where's the general dude at? Come here, fool. Where you at? Can't hide from me. Yeah, down you go, down you go. That's right.
Is he dead?
You got a light?
That's it, huh?
Seeing as we stole their drugs, cornered the Loa Dust market, took their territory, and killed their leader, I'm pretty sure the sons of Somdi are fucked.
So, how'd I do?
Well, he's dead and you're not, so I'd say pretty goddamn good.
So you think I could take Gat?
Not on your fucking life.
What about Pierce?
Probably not.
Veteran child?
Seeing as he's dead, I'm pretty sure you'd kick his ass.
You're an asshole.
Right on, guys. Well, that's it. That's the end of the Somdi missions. Look at that. 50 grand. We picked up Prawn Court. We got a new bulldog in our crib, or in our garage, I should say, as well as all the Somdi vehicles. And the personalities, if we want them, for our gangs. So there you go, guys.
Wait till they get a load of me.
How we gotta get out of here? Which, is easier said than done. I think we gotta go upstairs. Hey, go upstairs. Let's see where we're at here. Yeah, let's see at the other side of the... Other side of the mall is the exit. Let's see if we can get a grab a car. There we go. I'll take this. Excuse me. Let's see. There we go. There's the parking garage. Okay, gang. What we're gonna go do right now is head over to Head over to Prawn Court, which is way the heck down here. Should have been that last territory that they owned. Yeah, there we go. And we gotta pick up this store. If everybody could be more in my way. Honestly. Okay. It's a nice windshield cannon. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Dude. Drivers in the city. I tell you. They're almost as bad as drivers in real life. Alright. Thank you. Let's go inside. See if there's anything I want to buy.
On the rag, our clothes aren't dyed by the blood of child laborers.
I think we already looked at this, didn't we? There's nothing here. At all. You do a hippie shirt? I don't think so. Yeah, we already looked at all this stuff. Yeah. I remember all this. So, we're out. You have nothing that's useful to me. Okay, guys, the other thing we're gonna do while we're here is, let's see. Tidal Springs. I think that's up here, isn't it? I have no idea where Tidal Springs is. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's check out cribs, because that'll tell you. Because that's what we're after, is a new crib. And it's none of the ones down here, so... There it is. Okay, that's where we're gonna head. But first, let's go stop by the crib.
Now you know why I'm the best.
Let's store the vehicle. It's not Trezano, we'll keep it. Let's head downstairs real fast. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Why are we not moving? Let's empty out this. Yes, please. We should be good for weapons. I think everything else is fine. Okay, we're good. Let's go back upstairs. I just wanted to grab the money out of the crib and actually park the car. Wanted to keep that atrazine. Alright. Boss car, please. Okay, guys. Heading for Tidal Springs right here. To be in my way. Not really sure I understand why you're in my way. Seems foolish. I mean, if I saw me coming in a boss car, I wouldn't be standing in the middle of the way. Somewhere out here is our crib. Yes, please. Yeah, there it is. I'll be having this. $40,000. Penthouse loft. All right, let's head inside and let's upgrade. Let's customize. Overall style. The good style. Thank you. Table. And piano. And theater. 50-inch plasma. Stripper pole. And bed. Okay, we got that, we got that, we got that, we got that, and we got that. There you go. We're fully upgraded, gang. Very nice. Okay, I guess I could have pulled my money out of from here instead of going back over to the crib, but whatever. Alright, let's head. Let's see, I'm not quite sure where this is. Let's go back downstairs. This is the wrong spot. Okay, how do we get out of here? Must be this way. Yes. Set through this door. And upstairs to the helicopter. There's another helicopter pad in this one. Okay guys, we're gonna go do one more thing before we call this video. We're gonna do some barnstorms. So let's grab the Thompson. Not my favorite helicopter, but we're gonna need it for this particular barnstorm because this is a tough one. Okay, we're heading for the mall, which is right here. Right about there. We're gonna do a pretty tight squeeze right here. This is why we have to use the Thompson, because it's a small space we gotta get through. So, yeah. Here we go. So let's make sure we're low enough. That's where we're going, right through there. Nice, nice. Very nice, guys. Actually, that's a tricky barnstorm. Okay. The next one we want is in Fillmore, which is down here. Yeah. Right here's where we're going. All right, let's go. Now, this is a fairly tricky one as well, guys. We're doing two kind of tricky barnstorms in a row. Okay, guys. All we gotta do is fly underneath this bridge, follow the road, don't hit the stoplights. And if you get all the way through this without hitting anything, all the way to the end, there you go. Number 19. Okay, so we're gonna fly over to Misty Lane and let's see. Right here. See this dirt road right here, guys? That's where we're going. Okay, so I think those two last stunt jumps were kind of the more difficult ones. The rest of these are pretty easy, as I remember. I think. We gotta get under this bridge. And there you go, number 20. Piece of cake. Okay, so let's see. This is Misty Lane. This is, where's Tidal Springs? There it is. We're going right here, guys. So let's head over there. We'll do one more. Ah, yes. Okay, this is kind of tricky. What we gotta do is get underneath this bridge. This one might actually be easier to do in a plane, guys, but just because you gotta pull up hard. So let's see what happens. There you go. 21. Thank you, very nice. Okay. Actually, I think we just did some of the harder stunt jumps in the game. Or under the bridges in the game, I should say. Or barnstorms. Under the bridges is Grand Theft Auto. Alright. Let's set her down. I don't know where that's going. Okay, gang, we'll stop here. I think we got quite a bit done. We eliminated the rest of the zombie. We're done with those guys. In the next episode, we'll start up with the... actually, we're going to do some bonus missions in the next episode. One of the DLC packs. So we'll take that on next time. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot.